Your headset is paired.
Hey guys, Alyssa here from Senna, and today we're introducing you to the Senna FreeWire. The FreeWire is a Bluetooth adapter allowing you to wirelessly connect to your bike's infotainment center. That's right, Honda Goldwing riders and Harley Davidson riders, you can finally cut that beloved cord of yours. In this video, we are discussing the Harley Davidson FreeWire specifically. With the FreeWire, you can wirelessly communicate via the CB radio, hear turn-by-turn directions from your GPS, or listen to your own music from the infotainment center. For talking over the intercom, you can pair your headset with a passenger for easy Bluetooth communication, or with an additional FreeWire for your passenger, you can talk over the motorcycle's internal intercom system and share music from the infotainment system as well. Simply plug the FreeWire into your bike, attach the FreeWire using the mounts for your handlebars, or store the FreeWire where you prefer. Pair your FreeWire to your Bluetooth headset by putting your headset into phone pairing mode and holding the center button of the FreeWire until both units begin flashing and then are paired.
Your headset is paired.
And repeat these same steps if you are using a second FreeWire for your passenger. You can choose to pair your phone to your bike's infotainment system and use it with the bike's built-in features, or directly pair your phone to your headset.
Phone connected.
The FreeWire Bluetooth adapter also has a 3.5mm auxiliary port, which allows you to plug in additional accessories such as a separate GPS device or non-Bluetooth MP3 player. This allows you to hear them alongside your motorcycle's infotainment system and through your Bluetooth headset. With the Senna FreeWire, you are now able to enjoy all of your bike's features without being tied down. For more information, check out Senna.com or the rest of our YouTube channel for more tutorials.